didn't want a comedy film at that time. Maybe our audience didn't want a family film at that time. Because when I released King Uncle, there was bomb blast and all taking place. And I released in 1993, on 5th February. And the last bomb blast was on 28th of Jan. So maybe, I don't know.
As far as King Uncle is concerned, wasn't that the project that you were very keen to take on the
Yes.
And you waited a long time?
I waited a long time, for a year or so. He was not very sure to do any further films. So I couldn't wait any longer, so I took Jackie.
Did you make a lot of changes in the subject? Did you make any changes in the subject of King Uncle for Jackie?
Yes, I had to. Because certain things which suited Amitabh ji, I thought it wouldn't suit Jackie. But not much change. It was slight changes in the scenes. But the screenplay-wise, it was the same.
Now, as far as your Kumbhai Maan is concerned, you brought Kabir back into the industry.
Yes.
And you had Rekha in a very dramatic role. But there have been certain misconceptions with various adaptations. You like to make adaptations of books or...
It's, yes, because I do get inspired by something different. Usual films are usual stories, you know, but something different, something challenging, like Khoon Bhari Maang, that was inspired from a film, telefilm called Return to Eden. But it's very difficult to Indianize such subjects. It took me a long time. See, copying something is different. Getting inspired by a subject and to Indianize it and to give it the same promotion, to convince the audience of a wife killing her husband, was a very difficult task. It was a challenge for me. And I remember when people used to see the trial, they used to say this film won't run. Because how can a woman, a wife kill her husband, however bad he might be? I said, why? If he is a bad person, if he is torturing his wife, why should be the wife of the film? They liked the film, but they should say that it won't run because woman killing her husband. I said, why it won't run? The woman has been tortured by that man. Forget he is the husband or the father or the son. A woman has been tortured and she takes her revenge.
Always,
I take a subject which challenges me to make, so I get involved more and more. If somebody comes and narrates me a subject, ke ek inspector hai aur wo piche bhag raha hai aur us cheap ki chase ho rahi hai, I tell them stop it, they are there only. I don't want to hear. So I also look out for subjects where it's a challenge for me to convince the people that yes, this can take place, this can happen. See, if you see, all my films are different. Khud Garz was a different subject. I didn't follow the same pattern then in the next film. I made Khoon Bhari Maang. After Khoon Bhari Maang, I made Kishan Kanhaiya. Kishan Kanhaiya I made because people are telling me, Ram aur Shyam bana rahe. But I wanted to make Ram aur Shyam because right from my childhood, I've seen the film at least 100 times. And I always had in mind, if I become a director, one day I'll make this film. So I made Kishan Kanhaiya. It was a big challenge to take the same story and to make a different screenplay out of it, to make it more entertaining. See, story was same, but the scenes were all different. Then I made Khel. That was again a different subject, so totally comedy. Then I made King Uncle, a story of a strict man and a young girl. Then I made Karan Arjun. See, all my films are different from the previous films. Now the one which I'm going to make now, I'm making a film called Karobar for my friend Gawa. Again, that's a triangle, because I never made a triangle. So I thought, let me make a triangle. And my next film which I'm making now, it's called Koila. Again, that's a different subject. It's a very challenging subject where the hero is a dumb. He's dumb, absolutely. He can't speak. He doesn't have a voice. So people say, yeah, phir kaise gaane waane honge kya? But that's my challenge now. to make a commercial film, so he can have songs also. He need not speak, but his eyes will speak. So I like challenges.
I was just going to ask you, you like challenges, it seems.
Yes.
Music plays a very important part in all your films, and your brother Rajesh, I believe, everybody says he gives the best for your films.
I don't think so. It's a wrong notion people have that he gives the best to me only. See, I have started making films only from 87. 87 I released Khudkar's Hon Bari Maang and all that. But he was giving music before that also, and he gave some tremendous music. What happened was that he was going through a bad phase. The time I became a producer-director, he didn't have any outside films. So if you see from Khudkar's to Karan Arjun, his outside films must be just count them. It must be 6, 7, 8, 9 or 10. And those films were also very low profile films with new star cast, with new producers who could not promote his songs. And I was the only producer who was promoting his songs, who was picturizing his songs well. He was, you know, my pictures were successful. So people have this wrong notion that he gives good music only to me. See, for a music director, when he sits on his harmonium, for him every tune is his own creation. For him everything is good. It is how you select. Like if I go to make clothes, to a tailoring shop, I might select something wrong and something gaudy. Somebody else can select something very good. So that's his selection. The shop is the same. I'll tell you something, Sindhu, nothing like being an actor. It's because you get up in the morning, you go, you act, come back, no responsibilities, nothing. Though direction is again a very challenging, very satisfying job, but it's a very, very, very difficult job. I sometimes hear some people saying that, I'm a hero, banne aaye hain. नहीं बनेंगे डायरेक्टर बन जाएंगे तो दे सेड सो कैजुअली आई जस्ट लुक एट देम कि दिस दे थिंक इट्स सो इजी कोई भी बोल रहा है कि मैं पिक्चर बना रहा हूँ नेक्स्ट पिक्चर में डायरेक्ट कर लूँगा इट्स नॉट अ इजी जॉब इट्स अ जॉब वे यू कैन स्पेंड स्लीपलेस नाइट्स
And about, you're not such a successful career
as an
actor. What do you see the reason for that?
There can be a reason. What I can figure out is that I didn't know how to promote myself. I did give successful films, but then I didn't get good films after that. Maybe something wrong in my promotion. Maybe luck also counts a lot. Because after giving films like Khel Khel Mein, Kaam Chor, Khatta Meeta, Khubsurat, Dhanwan, I didn't get good films. I didn't get good directors to work with.